pulling this one out late, pointing out an Alliance's comfort zone. Now the BKB from Sumail, the lasso, dragging the Spirit Bear away, and as the glyph ends, EG look to close this out. Can Loda hold it? Sumail, too, will die back, actually. Down for 130.
Fear, he
not
needs
over
to
yet.
Finish this. They can't do it without Fear. He's about to go down.
The
he
bought starter. Back.
No,
the
my God,
starter.
They're not going to get
the
this. They're not going to get this. They're all dead again.
EG, can they close it? Universe desperately scrapping, clawing, ding, ding, goes down. Two, and Alliance find the triple dieback to shut down EG. You thought we didn't know how to play the late game, say Alliance. Oh, EG, they have to be kicking themselves. They understand.
That's actually what he's waiting for.
I don't think he can solo kill
him. No, I don't think so, but that's what I would expect him to do. Oh, there's a gem. Maybe he's going for the gem that was put down on the steps. Oh,
but
my
they have
God.
A vision of it.
They don't, but if he walks in, he should
Moon,
see it.
How did he know?
No way.
How does he know?
Seriously going to go for this? Oh my God, he's actually going to get it. That's...
Moon is actually a god.
I can't believe he just did that. That's insane.
I'm going to stun him at the moment. Oh, chicken looking to jump in. Oh, my turn. Actually able to dodge the Burrow Strike there. Jumps in aggressively, but now he's in the disruption. He could be in trouble. Illusion starts to pummel out. Gets the chance to blink to the side. They've caught Old Chicken. The heck with the cheese. Old Chicken's going to live another song. Oh, they're grouped up. End of the episode. It's over. It's absolutely over. E-Home.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Liquid.
Gonna put the Tumble Man on the front line, baiting him out. The Primal Roar goes down, but already an Orchid onto Jerix. That's going to stop a lot of the momentum. No-No is actually lassoed up, though, and Jerix may actually survive. BKB goes down. Primal Roar onto No-No. That'll stop the damage even further. Fada out there with the Exorcism. Gets the Ghoul Scepter off, touching a lot of that Skywrath Mage ultimate. He still has Spirit Siphons, but the physical damage, it's about to overwhelm. He does go down, but the Draw Ranger is gone as well, and No-No's out. He loses the Aegis and VGR down 5.
What?
And now Storm Spear comes back up. They get the Telekinesis. Do they have the burst damage? No way. No-No bounces around.
Oh,
who's
going to
win? It's a lightning battle. No-No,
what
a jump, and he got
him. Flank around from the side, get a blink call if possible, and he's going to find one, but doesn't actually get the proper call. Slaughter pushed himself away with the Blink Dagger just fast enough that Moon will go down. Tinker's the man to find that kill, but they're looking for more. Miracle comboing up the big Deafening Blast, the double Deafening Blast! Sunder will save Raven, but it won't save the rest of his team. Yule Scepter spinning him round. He'll just keep hitting up. Is he ever going to hit the ground right now? The Skydiver Raven will finally...
It's a Raindrax. That can't heal. It doesn't heal, Kev. It just
TP to top lane. MP, he tries to put a stop to that one, but oh my God! He actually goes Scepter the Creep to make Resolution complete the TP, and now MP may just die for it. Excellent play by Digital Chaos.
Back force out from the Ursa. They gotta go in. They gotta contest this, but the Roshan is falling so, so quickly. And we'll see, there's gonna be a relocate in. It's just solo Handskin trying to make things happen. They bring Swindles back into the pit. Nando taking a lot of damage. There's Swindles doing what he can. He's ultimated up. They want to go in, but the kick out!
Oh,
they pulled him out of the pit! Ursa, no Aegis for you. He's stuck on the cliff, and that's got to be demoralizing as hell.
Oh my God, the kick!
Oh, that was so beautifully played, and it looks like they're just gonna clean him up. Limp just sitting there and taking it. He's stunned up and just ready to tap out. You can feel it. This is so frustrating for Complexity. Chessy now on the run once again. Doesn't have that teleport. Nando looking for something. Forced back in. Tims is a freaking animal going back in. Chessy gonna be slapped down, and looks like they're going for more here. Limp cannot afford
can
to go down.
Fanatic sniff it out. Do they know this is going on? Are they going to try and scout it?
A little Sunstrike coming in, but just delaying the damage. There will be the little Alpha Wolf coming in. Oh, they know something's going to be on there. Roshan doesn't have fallen, though. It looks like that's going to be a roar coming back into the pit. They do get the Batrider down. And now there's going to be the Earth Splitter coming back on through. And oh, the Chrono onto the amazing Ice Cliff. That's going to be 4 heroes hit. That's going to be huge for DC.
No.
They're able to go through everything melting.
They really
down.
Want Mady. They'll turn their attention to Banana and MY. There's the Grave coming out. They've got one. Stormhammer will come through. We'll hit only on one, but here comes No-Tail. Stomps up onto two. They want aggressive as well. Everyone is solo. MMY heals himself up, and now No-Tail is caught in a bad spot. The Poison Touch, and he's done.
He's getting slightly outthought here. What a great grave, but now it's secondary Blade Fury from Miracle. Oh. Has he overextended the Ravage?
Is it gonna do enough? There's gonna be the Anchor Smash. Everyone's solo. The Purifying Flames will come back in. The stop, it's gonna be there. They've lost three, they might lose four. They need another Anchor Smash. Purifying Flames will get Fly A double. The Gush shout out behind the tower, but they cannot chase
it. This could
him
be
down
a big kill. Eternal Envy is gonna be silenced up though.
He's
Dubu
got three different siphons.
Holding off. The siphons start laying in. They get the kick in. The nukes, the extra bit. The wand goes out. Eternal Envy slowly living through this. Can he get away from Dubu? He
no
makes it out. The West heal. Now the turnaround. Two down. MP run over by Bulba as well. X marks the spot. Get over here, Febby. Gonna make it a quad for Team Secret as he tries in vain to teach.